How's it going, everyone? Shadow Force here. Today, I'm playing Metroid Prime Remastered at... I would like to say, first off, even though I didn't get the chance to record it when it first came out, Metroid Dread was my first official Metroid game. And I mean, entirely. As I was growing up, I only stuck around to Pokemon, Mario, and Sonic. I never once touched a single Legend of Zelda game, or Metroid game, or Kirby game, or Fire Emblem for that matter. I never touched any of those game series until the Switch. So, Kirby Forgotten Land was my first ever Kirby game. Fire Emblem Engage was my first ever... Fire Emblem Engage was my first ever Fire Emblem game, and Metroid Dread was my first ever Metroid game. What the fuck? Difficulty casual or normal? Okay, I like a challenge. Normal. The only difference between, like, even though now I've finally played a Fire Emblem game, a Kirby game, and two Metroid games, with Metroid Prime Remastered being my second one now. I have still never touched a single Legend of Zelda game. That includes Breath of the Wild or Tears of the Kingdom. And as much popularity as that Tears of the Kingdom is having right now with its recent release, I don't know if I should bother buying it to see how it is or not, because I don't know much about the Legend of Zelda lore. Okay? So I would only play it if... So I would basically only play a Legend of Zelda game if a massive Zelda fan told me, like, all about the lore in general, and then maybe I would play Breath of the Wild first before moving to Tears of the Kingdom to see how it is. Most likely, if I wanted to ask a professional Zelda fan about it, then I would end up having to ask my brother-in-law. Hey, that's Samus's airship, isn't it? Didn't they say the first Metroid Prime was originally released back on the GameCube? So this is like a full remaster. This looks a lot more polygonal count than the than how the GameCube would have been back then. There's that classic Metroid sound effect. There are so many games that I would like to play, and there's so little time for me to do so. Metroid Prime was obviously one of them. Another one still on my list is, I still need to finish Bindi and the Dark Revival, because I haven't finished that yet. Is that the Parasite Queen? Yep. L and tap dash while locked on. What's the weak spot? Creature entry has been downloaded to your logbook. Parasite Queen, Parasite Female, genetically enhanced by unknown means. A weak spot has been detected in this creature's mouth. Use your auto-targeting to acquire this new target. Bro, no damage so far. What the hell? Oh! Evacuate immediately. What the fuck is going on? Perfect. Do I get my missile back? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Yeah, Oh, what the hell is that? Plated beetle, well-armored burrowing insect, vulnerable only in the rear abdomen. Creature's thick cranial plating can repel frontal attacks. This gives it an advantage in combat, allowing it to make ramming attacks, only surfacing when it detects vibrations above. It then maneuvers itself so as to always face its rival, keeping an exposed abdomen, its exposed abdomen protected. Okay. Okay. Come on. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Let's go. What is this? Oh, nice. Morph Ball. Let's go! New extras unlocked in the inventory. Yeah. It's been a while since I first played Metroid Dread, since I first played Metroid Prime, and I played through the entire game off camera, and I feel like I'm pretty much at the end of it now. So, I think this part would technically be considered my first reaction to the final fight. If this is the final fight, this would be my first reaction to it, considering I never played Metroid Prime back on the GameCube. But I am excited to see how it plays out. I have 250 missiles. That's the most amount I can get. I have 6 power bombs and I have all but 2 energy tanks. Also, I do want to go ahead and point out before anyone starts asking me about it, if I sound a little bit different, it's because I had a bit of an accident while I was at work the other night and I ended up kissing the ground hard. And I chipped my tooth, so if it sounds like I have a lisp, then that would explain it. I think this would be technically considered the... I have all the artifacts now. I have all the artifacts now. So... I think... that should do it now, right? What's going on? Is that Meta Ridley? Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, Meta Ridley. Genetically enhanced Ridley metaform. Reborn and evolved through pirate technology, Meta Ridley is a fearsome enforcer. The armored hide is extremely resilient, save for the chest, which has thinner plating. The pirates have fused a number of potent weapons to the creature, including a multi-missile system, a kinetic breath weapon, a meson bomb launcher, and an ultra-thermal flame strike projector. Is also a formidable melee combatant, making any sort of engagement a risky proposition. Where are you going? Oi. Where are you going, bitch? Come here. Dun 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 dun.
Oh.
Where are you at? Over there? Oi. I don't know if the wave beam is working on him that much. Okay, flamethrower seems to work. Come on, he's at 30%. He is at 30%. Oi. Oh, what's going on now? Oh, his wings. Let me try. I tried all beams except for ice. Let's try the ice. Okay. Oi.
I just got hit with the tail. Okay. Ooh, that's a rough hit. And the tail swipe. Ow. I'm trying my best on this one. Nothing? Okay. It was worth the shot with the power bomb. I am getting so low on energy now. Oh my sweet lord. That was immediate. now. Jeez. Come on. Okay, I think it's... It doesn't necessarily have to be the ice beam, I think. I got him. Wow. What in the world is this? What the heck am I looking at right now? Oh, it's literally called Metroid Prime. I need to find a weak spot. Metroid Prime, highly evolved phazon producing lifeform. The aberration known as Metroid Prime is the source of phazon, making it immensely powerful. A genetic flaw makes it susceptible to certain weapons for brief periods. Oh, whichever color is glowing. So if it's glowing yellow right now, it's weak to the power beam. Got it. Only its head is truly vulnerable. Other attacks are a nuisance. Natural and mechanical weak as disposal. These include... Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, power wave beam. Okay. Now I gotta go down more. I was not moving forward on my own. Okay. I think I've got the hang of his patterns now. A lot better than Meta Ridley, that's for sure. Okay, halfway there. Oh boy. Okay. Plasma. Okay. How much further do we have to go? Oh, why do you have to start off with the ice? Oh, heck yeah. Engine from red to wave. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's almost dead. It's almost gone. Ow. Oh. Okay. Come on. A color. I don't know how to avoid that one. I think I killed it. It fell down that hole. How deep into the ground did it dig? Wait. What the heck? How am I supposed to damage it? Wait, X-ray, and wait, wave beam, maybe? I don't know, maybe ice? Where'd he go? Okay, I can only damage it whenever I'm in hyper mode. Got it. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Starting to get the hang of this one now. I need you to summon another pool. Oh! Okay, I think I'm gonna keep my beam in ice mode just as a precaution for any more of the Metroids that come out of the pool puddles. Come on. Make another puddle. Am I backed against... Yeah, I'm backed against the wall. Okay. There's that. This thing is almost dead at this point. It looks like 15% left. Had a little bit of a rocky start, but I finally got the hang of it. Why did I just I jumped and went into morph ball? That is misclick right there. Oh god. Oh, it's done. It's over. It just stole the Phazon from the power suit. So now Samus doesn't have the power suit anymore. Doesn't have the Phazon suit anymore. Crater collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately. What? Is that it? Ayo? Hold up!
Ah, credits. Okay. But when she took off her helmet at the very end, that blew my mind. Wow. All in all, throughout this entire time playing this game, both on camera and off, and just the small parts that I played on camera, but majority of it that I played off camera, it was perfect. Ow. Note to self, don't do that, Chef. Kiss again. Ow.